Here's one thing to try in New York City. Located on the corner of Madison Avenue and 93rd Street, the Corner Bookstore has been a part of the Upper East Side community since 1976. After purchasing the brownstone, the owners put a lot of work into restoring the terrazzo floors, tin ceiling, and wood cabinetry that dated back to the 1920s. Since then, the Corner Bookstore has been offering a curated collection of fiction and nonfiction books to the neighborhood. Definitely recommend you stop by if you're a bookworm like myself, and enjoy.